Take two pens like this or two pencils and then take a rubber band and tight 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. So when you do like this, no, you'll be able to rotate it like this. See, you are able to rotate. You are able to move. Isn't it so? You will take atta dog, make 3 balls out of it. First one will be bigger, then smaller and smaller than that. Okay? Shall we do it? So, first of all, with proportion, you make the small pieces. First one is, I have made bigger. This one, big. It will represent sun. Then, smaller and the smallest one. Okay, this one will represent earth and this one will represent moon. You should know what should be the proportion of the earth and the sun, moon is 1/4. Moon is 1/4 of the earth. And they have made 3 balls. Shriya, how are you now?
Ma'am, I am fine.
Okay. Oh, wow, you have made such a nice balls. Okay, very good. Yellow, green and white. Very good. So you have to take this atta dog and easily it will get inserted. See?
I'm like this.
Man, like this.
Yes, my dear child.
Okay, ma'am.
On the other side, now you have to fix with a rubber band. Okay?
Ma'am.
Now, my dear children, you take another stick and fix the rubber band here. Now it will become red shape.
Biji pen. See, biji pen abhle.
See, like this. Children are so great. You have done. Did you enjoy doing this? Please try rotating. Try it rotating.
I am rotating like this.
Oh, stays very nicely, isn't it? So rotate the moon. Yes, very good. Excellent. Rotate the earth. Now that is moon. Okay. Now rotate the earth around the sun. Around the sun, if the earth rotates, what will happen? What is this? Yeah, this is revolution. See, Abhishri is doing very good. Very good, Abhishri. I'm observing everyone. Keep doing it and find it that how nice it rotates or it revolves. Okay? Anyway, if the thing is falling down, no problem. Keep trying. Correct. This is the position.
This is color.
Excuse me, ma'am. Can I show you what the moon and earth? Moon is between the earth and sun.
Okay. So the moon will block the sun rays, right?
Yeah.
So when the blocking is there of the sun, means solar
eclipse.
Lunar eclipse. Okay. So lunar eclipse. This will be solar eclipse. Correct. This will be lunar eclipse.
And this is the lunar eclipse.
Is it a total lunar eclipse or partial? If it is exactly in one line, then only it will be a total. Okay. Yes, this is half.
And this is crescent, this is gibbous, and this is a new moon.
How do you know? Okay. So if the sun's rays directly fall on the moon, the person on the earth can see the light, reflection of the moon and hence it will be full moon. Okay.
Sir, I forgotten to brought the activity notebook.
Yes, anyway. Yes, rotation of the earth causes day and night. Correct.
It is 1 year and changes of season.
Correct.